NCAA play officially underway. Northeastern has come out of the gate hot, winning four straight in the CAA opener Friday night. Today, they turn their attention to a weekend sweep and a 2-0 start in conference play for the first time since 2017. Bucciarelli, awkward looking set from Carroll for the back row, Staunton, but it works out for Northeastern.
This one doesn't work out, but.
The first set will end on a service error. Easy one for Burke to put back down. Hofstra was in position though, and then they capitalize, but handled by Hofstra. The swing there from Bucciarelli. Good improvisation from Northeastern keeps alive. Another chance for an attack for Hofstra. And the Pride will win set number two as Abdul Rahim puts down. Harley L on the serve receive, Jenkins, and able to capitalize off a good feed from Shoup. This has been a common theme with her in her right shoulder this season. Abdul Rahim is blocked by Staunton and Verth, and that's how the third set comes to an end. Wide play to this side for Tachman. Northeastern, good job adjusting, and Daphnis does a good job. And the fourth will finish it off. A fourth service ace for Nyla Jenkins here tonight. So for our entire broadcast crew and my partner Dan McLaughlin, I'm John Avino saying so long, where once again the Huskies win 3-1 over the Hofstra Pride. This has been a presentation of CAA Volleyball on Flow Volleyball.